Okay, here's, how about a little bit of John Stinson's number two?
That's good.